playing around in my house. You think I'm enjoying your stupid game?
I need to take my pills. Noisy little! I knew it! Dr. Reed, are you doing some overtime? Would you like me to enjoy your stupid game? I just want to sleep.
tired of all of this. Would you like me to enjoy your stupid game?
This is my house! You cannot do this! This goodbye will be the chance to reach my land for me and
then a whole new world.
I need to get out of here.
All of this! another session. I really need it. Nothing left it to eat. It's all moldy.
So, you like to go around and rummage in other people's things. I need to take my pills. There's nothing left to eat. It's all moldy.
Mesmerism session with drug injection. Patient is Richard Felton. Mr. Felton, I remind you that you were sedated with a dose of phenoxyl and submitted to the constant swing of the metronome. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Breathe deeply. Keep your eyes on the metronome.
I can't follow.
Stay calm. Keep control of yourself. We are here for you, Mr. Felton. What day were you born?
February 16th.
Can you tell me which day today is, or your wife's name?
Ariana. We're in March, I think. I don't remember. I can't remember.
That's normal. It's part of the mesmerism process. Stay focused. Keep your eyes on the metronome. You are now in oblivion. What is the first thought that comes to you?
Celeste. On the swing. Happy.
Celeste. Can you see her? Keep visual contact.
I see her back. She's still swinging. She can't hear me. Why doesn't she hear
me? Mr. Felton, keep calm. What you see is not material. It's a reflection of your subconscious.
That's my entire fault. I knew this would happen. That she would escape. We were supposed to protect her so that they wouldn't find her.
Who are they?
But I never thought she'd come back. I thought it.
Do you mean Celeste came back after she disappeared?
She wasn't my little girl. No, she wasn't Celeste. She was Jennifer.
Mr. Felton, who are you talking about? Who's Jennifer?
When my father came back in 1930, it was like he was dead. No physical wounds, just broken inside. He changed. I have never liked or loved him very much, but the man that came back from Ethiopia was far from being the man that once left us. He came back to himself pretty quickly, but not how I wanted.
Mr. Felton, were you abused by your father?
Oh, no, never. He was a good man. Very strict, yes. A monster, but not that kind of monster. He never touched me. I was a disappointment to him. A wimp.
Do you think your daughter's disappearance is related to your relationship with your father?
She should have never been born. My father, he hurt me to prevent me from her.
Is this why you came here, Doctor? I hope you found what you were looking for. I tried to warn you. You should have listened. Is it really worth... Stop! Bitch! Some things die and stay dead forever. Other things die and just linger in time.
Sir. Sooner or later, everyone will find out the truth.
I already told you the truth. My daughter left us. Just one afternoon. We never saw her again.
Fucking liar! You said that she came back, didn't you?
Oh!